Hi everybody, Nathan Bonds here again, and this is your Polaris MEP Lean Tip of the Week. So we're continuing our series on TWI, Training Within Industry, Job Instruction. Supervisors, take note and listen up. I know you guys are responsible for production, quality, and cost. So why would I introduce job instructions? So there's four steps in TWI JI. You want to prepare your team member first to do the job you're instructing them. Secondly, you want to present the operation to them. Thirdly, you want to let them try it out. So let them tell you back what you told them. Let them show you that they can do the job you just showed them. And then lastly, follow up. And I don't mean just, hey, I'll be back. No. You want them to know who they can go to, check on them periodically, and give them the respect that you would want if you were learning a new job. Why did I just tell you those four steps? Because when you train somebody with JI, you're gonna have higher production, better quality, and lowered cost. And that was your Polaris MEP Lean Tip of the Week. Next week, join me on TWI Job Breakdown. Bye.